Danny, come meet me at the lookout near the BioVida lab. We're going to hit a doctor where he lives.
About fucking time.
You and I are going to kill him, Danny. And we'll also hit Castillo where it hurts most. His fucking wallet.
Look at that, Paolo. You made me smile. See you soon.
Fumigator.
Casco. Building 13. This is it.
Viviro, the outcast, everything started with a piece of shit hiding in there. Only way I see this going down right is if you and I split up. I'm calling in a few of our guerrillas. We're going to plant explosives and fuck up his Viviro operation. It's not going to be easy, but you need to get inside those buildings any way you can and kill that fucker. It's us or him today, because we're not gonna get another shot. You helped wake me up, Danny. I was running from Castillo, Maria, all of them. Now these fuckers run from me. This one's for Talia. We're going to put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
Gone.
An alarm. Eyes up, Danny.
From above?
It's worth a shot. What's happening, Danny?
Fastest way in is with a gun.
This place is built like a bunker. You'll need to find a clever way to get in those buildings.
Got it. I think I lost them. What is this
place? Kalius are in the Fompa. They have come to destroy everything we have built. Kill them all.
Call yourself a Yaren?
I'm just a med student.
We are being attacked by terrorists. Defend the Vivido. Defend the path to paradise.
If you could see this.
What is it, Danny? What did you find?
El Doctor's lab. All his experiments.
Keep your shit together. Is El Doctor going to die today?
He's going to fucking die today.
Oh, shit.
What does he do to you?
No dispares!
Por favor.
You don't deserve to live.
Please, don't shoot.
El Doctor is a monster. Give them hell, Paolo.
Kalius are in the Pompa. They have come to destroy everything we have built. Kill them all.
You okay? Can you walk?
Danny, that's twice now you volunteered for my experiments.
You sick motherfucker! I've seen what Viviro is really doing! And I'm going to enjoy this a little too much.
Not one for debate, are we? Did you know exposure to concentrated doses of PG-240 wreaks havoc on the body?
Fuck you! I kill a lot faster than cancer!
I'm going to keep your brain and your heart. The rest I'm going to feed to my dogs. Not for the bones.
I'm going to kill you!
That horrible feeling you're experiencing, that is acute organ failure. Goodbye, Danny.
You're fucking dead! You hit-
Not possible.
Your survival instinct-
Can't breathe! Is dead.
Yes, Danny! You fucking did it!
What are we going to do about those people?
You just did the best thing you could do for them. Now, we have to get out.
Relájense, mi gente. Juan is already on his way with a helicopter.
Juan? How the fuck?
You think I wouldn't find out what you kids were up to? Wipe that stupid look off your face and clear me a landing zone.
Paolo, meet me at the helipad. And Juan, thanks.
Dead.
best. I'll take that as a compliment.
Tragedy.
The goddess of victory picked us today. Enjoy it, guerrillas. Because tomorrow you'll be fucking somewhere else. You never listen to Pedro Torrero? This generation is lost.
Does he ever stop talking?
No.
Talia!
Mijo!
I thought I lost you.
No, fuck no. El Doctor!
Dead. And Castillo is next.
You sound different.
First time you're hearing my voice, mija.
That mean you'll march with me to Esperanza?
I'll fight for you. I'll put a fucking bullet through Castillo's skull for you. But don't think I'm going to let you off the hook. It's easy to talk of family, equality, when you're not running a country.
Mm-hmm.
But when your revolution is over, mine won't have even started yet.
So let's put it on the record. Bicho.
Si, capitán. Queen Clara. I mean, jefa. Call me Paz.
Paz. I think Radio Libertad would like to hear from our newest comandante.
Let's do this shit.
You gonna tell the people Libertad was my idea?
Shit, never gonna let that go.
I hate this fucking music.
It's not Pedro Torrero.
Exactly, Dani. La revolución vendrá. Mi pueblo no aguanta más. Ay, con la Yara unida, mi hermanos. Y aquí venimos para luchar.
True, Yaris. These terrorist monsters that plague us, they have no vision for Yara. They simply want chaos. Diego.
Si, Papa?
They simply want chaos. It is off.
You used that line already.
Ah. You opened it?
Sí, señor presidente. It rings every hour, señor presidente.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice.
Did you like my present?
You killed him. What a surprise, terrorista.
And the intel recovered allowed us to hijack 10 shipments of your precious bebido.
Let me ask you a question, Ms. Garcia. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
Binga! Who told you, fascista?
You call me Señor Presidente! Start the camera. I'm ready to speak to my people.
Papa.
What? Yeah, stop.
Rolling, Señor Presidente.
It is with great sadness I must announce the death of a true hero of paradise, Dr. Edgar Reyes. Not only the genius mind behind Viviro, but also a personal friend.
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the cat. But we need all hands on deck.
Hope you're not losing sleep. Not come mierda, didn't give a shit about anyone.
Hey.
Oye.
Paolo's busy again, isn't he? He sent you to help me?
Clara, I'm Nira Leste.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Dani. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking Yara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news?
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
Here, guerrillera.
You must be that kid Clara mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're Bebe Tigre. And don't worry, I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Pal carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You, have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, Baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab? Rock?
Si. Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. Can't wait to meet you, Baby Tigre.
Let's grab a ride.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Appreciate it.
Era un peligro que ustedes escuchaban temas que es como leer su libro. El dinero es negocio.
negocio gay solo te hace el mejor. De que esto es Jason Gay y yo Usain Bolt. Yo soy el compromiso y la divisa no diviso. Soy el que está sacando el underground de abajo el piso. Digo lo que me da la gana sin pedir permiso. Yo soy
hey, al tigre. I'm at the Crab Rock. Very artistic.
Lorenzo's the artist, and we Guerrillas are like the crabs.
Hard sells? Sharp claws?
They fight from the jungle to give birth in the ocean. We fought from the ocean and gave birth to La Revolución.
Si. Got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain, very easy. A guerrilla must be short-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab. Hello?
Hola. You from the...
Looks like the waterfall from El Tigre's photo. Need to get up there. El Tigre, I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are guerrillas' best friends.
Those a handful of grenades. Yeah, I get it. This will be easy, he says. Be like a goat, he says. Looks so peaceful from up here. Goats. Fucking show-offs. Then I might have to accidentally unblock it.
Exactly! I love it!
Oh.
can really disappear up here. Would make an army blind. How is the air both thick and thin at the same time? Okay, I'm at the next picture. Let me guess. Guerrillas are like sharks? Deadly predators with knives as sharp as teeth?
Actually, that rock just looked like a shark.
Who's the one dangling underneath it?
That's Lucky Mama. We never knew when the soldado would find our camp. So we had to secure fast ways up and even faster ways down. Lucky always volunteered to be the first to test the lines.
Brave.
I hear you're brave, too. Clara told me about you. You know, I also grew up without a mama or papa.
And you still became a legend.
Many guerrillas are orphans, baby Tigre. But it's not our parents who define us. It's our actions.
It's like that. El Tigre, I'm at the statue.
Lobo. A revolutionary, a warrior, and a dear friend. Killed in combat when we stormed Esperanza in 67. Yesterday was the anniversary of his death.
That explains the hangover.
Every year I drink two bottles of rum. One for me, and one for Lobo. You never live to see a free Yara. To be honest, neither did I.
This is the last bit.
Felicidades! You're at the top of the world! Now get down here! You're missing all the fun, baby Tigre!
Keep your head up.
Si, si, si!
El Tigre!
What a Danny!
What the hell?
You're trapped. Death is staring you in the face. What do you do?
I've been kicked in the cojones 1,000 times. I haven't felt them since 72. Hey.
Never do that again.
What? Mi casa su casa, baby Tigre. Come on. Me the family. Lucky, my nose is broke again.
I'm not your fucking mother.
There are people out there who are actually hurt.
I am suffering. Ay, easy, mama.
Herpes doesn't count.
Meet Lorenzo Canseco, poet of the legends.
Well, I sense the hot blood of a fighter.
And of course you know Lucky Mama, heart of the legends.
It's not broken.
Really? I felt it go crazy. Merda!
Another patient? Looks like La Moral to me.
I'm Dani Rojas from Libertad.
The new fist of the revolution.
No, Clara sent me. Libertad needs the legends on our side, heroes to believe in.
To fight another Castillo? He's exactly what Yara deserves. Buena suerte.
Sorry. One revolution was enough. Looks like Clara was wrong.
Have faith, Danny. They just need to get to know you. Come see me when you get settled, my baby tigre.
Some of the old timers listen to this.